Okay. Once upon a time in Cottage Park, where they lived life fast and it's getting dark. There was a little nigga by the name of Creep. Nobody paid him any mind, no one gave a shit. No one could rap, no one lift a hand. So he went about his business and devised a plan. Made a CD, then he hit the block. 50,000 sold, $7 a pop. Hold a foe, 3 years later. Stepped out the swamp with 10.5 haters. Now all around the world on a microphone. He needs a boost, better like Burberry cologne. Still riding chrome, got bitches in the kitchen, never home alone. And he's on the grind, please let me know if he's on your mind. And respect you'll give me, that's ludicrous. I live loud like them. Had to clear these rumors, I got a headache and it's not a tumor. Get up on my lap, keep my head look tight. Pray though I never let the bed bug bite. My heart to the core, forward to the right. You jump down, turn around, pick a belly cut.
Yo, straight up, Missy killed that shit tonight, for real.
I know, I don't really care about her being pregnant by Michael Jackson,
no.
You know what we should do? We should go get her album when it come out. There she go. Hi, Missy.
Hi, Missy. What's up, fool? You think I ain't know y'all broke Millie Vanilli, JJ Fad, when the bees ain't over here gossiping about me? Yo, how about you bump these Pumas for 20 cents so your lights won't get cut off? Your soggy breast, cow stomachs. Yo, take them Baby Gap shirts off, too. You just mad because Payless ran out of plastic pumps for the after party. Yo, by the way, go get my album.
Damn.